tie with Dan Weldon, but he's got to use a little pragmatic thinking. He knows 8th is all it takes, and the $1 million top prize is his. Here they come, ladies and gentlemen. It's time to go racing. The final time with the